Hello, I am Sai Jitana. Welcome back to my channel, Sai Tech. In today's video, I'll try to test the Real Racing 3 gameplay test in this IQ 7 device. As you can see, friends, so a lot of users complain about this phone. This phone is getting crashed in some of the gameplays. And recently, I did get a request on this Real Racing 3. Particularly, this game is getting crashed every time I install and try to play. As you can see, this is a comment which I have received. So I thought of trying this kind of game in my phone and check what's happening. And I'll also check whether the game will be able to support the 120 FPS or not. So these are the two outcomes will be there after watching this video. One is whether the game is able to play properly or not, and next, what FPS you are getting while playing this game. So try to watch till end of the video to get to know all these kind of interesting results. So let me try to enable the real-time FPS meter, but before that, let me try to show you even the display properties. As you can see, 120Hz refresh rate is turned on before. I just want to make sure that you know what refresh rate I am trying to use. Let me try to enable the real-time FPS meter, and the game was able to open properly and I was able to play. So let me try to start the match and show you what is happening. So few of the games and applications, sometimes it will get four stop, friends. It happened in my MI11X as well a couple of times when I'm trying to use Grid Autosport game. So it did crash a couple of times. And right now I'm using this IQ 7 and there's no problem at all while playing the gameplay, as you can see here. So the game was able to perform really good. And you can look at the real-time FPS statistics as well, how much I was able to get. So let me try to show you the real-time FPS statistics. I was able to get 120 FPS. As you can see, friends, 120, 119 FPS I'm getting on the top of the notification. Here you can clearly see 116 FPS, as you can see here, friends, clearly. So let me try to zoom into the game so you might be able to focus exactly. 118, 119. 120 FPS on the top, as you can see. I think overall this game supports the 120 FPS in the IQ 7 device, so without any kind of issues, as you can see, friends. So finally, I'll try to do another segment as well, what are the games supports the 120 FPS. So make sure to stay tuned for that video in case if you're interested to know. But overall, the Real Racing 3 is completely working fine in my IQ 7 device at this point of time, so there's no issues and there's no four stop. And the bonus thing is that I was able to play with the 120 FPS as well, so that feels really smooth. I'll let me try to show you whether you will be getting any kind of game frame interpolation or not. There's no 4D vibrations, there is no game frame interpolation, so that is another drawback. There should be some kind of 4D vibrations, friend, that will be really helpful while playing this kind of games, so which gives you like really very good feedback. But that's not the case. You do have only one option, game display enhancement, that's it. So this is a quick and small review, and in case if you have any other queries regarding this smartphone, so don't hesitate to comment below. So definitely I'll do my best to post a video on that particular topic. And thank you for watching, and see you in the next video, friends. Until then, bye.